Asteroid belt. The asteroid belt is made up of dozens of rocks and metals that orbit the sun. The largest asteroid is 600 miles long. The asteroid belt separates the planets closer to the sun called the inner planets from the planets farther from the sun called the outer planets.
This is an inner planet called Red Planet. This is the fourth planet from the sun. What is it?
Mars.
Mars is called a red planet because its surface was the red dust. It has features similar to like Earth, canyons, and dry volcanoes. Mars had water billions of years ago. Some scientists believe there was once life on Mars.
This is the only planet with water, living plants and animals. It is the third planet from the sun. What is it?
Earth.
Earth looks very far from outer space. It has blue oceans, rusty red continents and white clouds. It is the only planet with water on its surface. Almost three-fourths of Earth is covered with water. It takes 1 year Earth to orbit the sun. Earth has one moon. Earth is neither too hot nor too cold for life.
This small planet is closest to the sun. What is it?
Mercury.
Mercury is the sunlight. It is very hot. Hotter than any temperature on Earth. The part of Mercury that is turned away from the sun, it is very cold. Colder than any temperature on Earth. When Mercury is covered with craters from rocks and from rocks called metalloids, that hit the planet.
This planet is upset because of its light. It is the second planet from the sun. What is it?
Venus.
Like Earth, clouds cover Venus. But these clouds don't have water. They have acid. The clouds cover on Venus traps heat. Venus is very hot. It is too hot for plants and animals to live.
Outer planets.
Outer planets. Jupiter, Saturn, Venus, Neptune, and Pluto are the outer planets. All of these planets except Pluto are made of gas, have rings, and are much larger than the inner planets. Made of ice.
The end. Thank you for listening.